Attention. I think you're ready for a highly realistic battlefield simulation.